When you first go into the print module, you may want to change the size or orientation of your document. But if you go into the settings on the right, there's no obvious location for you to actually change that paper size. And because this is a print module, you're actually going to have to go into the page setup and change the actual paper size that you intend to print. To do that, click on Page Setup on the bottom left. I'm on a Mac, so if you're using a Windows machine, this setup may look a little bit different to you. The key is to find that paper size dropdown, and you can either select something from the list or go into a custom size. This is where you will set up the paper size that you want to work with, and it will also create a custom size preset that you can access in the future. When you're finished, just click OK, and your document will immediately change. Once you've set that page, you want to be sure that you don't click on any of these presets on the left, because the paper size is connected to those presets. I'm going to undo that so I can bring myself back to that custom paper size. Now you can make changes or add more cells or do whatever you need to do inside of the print module to create your document. If you happen to be using the print module to create a JPEG or digital copy of whatever you're making inside of the print module, go into the print job and change it to JPEG file. This gives you another place where you can change that file size. If you click on the custom file dimensions, you can add anything you like into that box, but it's not going to scale the contents. It's only going to change that paper size surrounding whatever you have inside of it.